K8 Sports with Logan Whaley.
Two Red Wolves will compete for a national championship. Bradley Jelmert and Aimar Palma Simo qualified for the NCAA Outdoor Track and Field Championships next month. Palma Simo finished 10th in the men's hammer throw, launching at 68.6 meters. Jelmert finished top 12 in the pole vault, clearing 5.4 meters. Both athletes are heading to their first ever NCAA Outdoor Championships.